never thought I would be the first one of the talent show. Anyway, I will sing a Chinese song which really has a good meaning. It means have a grateful heart to everyone. Its Chinese name is 感恩的心. 感恩 means grateful heart. Hope you like it. Yeah. And I hope anyone who can sing this song just sing with me. Okay. I will just sing without the musical accompaniment. Okay, I will start. Yeah.
我来自偶然，像一颗尘土，有谁看出我的脆弱？我来自何方？我情归何处？谁在下一刻呼唤我？ 天地虽宽，这条路却难走。我看遍这人间坎坷辛苦，我还有多少爱，我还有多少泪，让苍天知道我不认输。 感谢命运，花开花落，我一样会珍惜。
There's a hero, if you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer, if you're searching to your soul, and the sorrow that you feel will melt away. And then it's...
I'm sorry.
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you finally see the truth that a hero lies in you.
Deprisa como el viento van pasando los días y las noches de la infancia. Un ángel nos depara sus cuidados mientras sus manos tejen las distancias. Después llegan los años juveniles, los juegos, los amigos, el colegio. El alma ya define sus perfiles y empieza el corazón de nuevo a cultivar un sueño, y brotan como un manantial las mieles del primer amor. El alma ya quiere volar y vuela tras una ilusión, y aprendemos que el amor y la alegría son la esencia permanente de la vida. Y luego, cuando somos dos en busca de un mismo ideal, buscamos un nido de amor, refugio que se llama hogar, y entendemos que el amor. alegría. Un hombre y una mujer unidos por la fe y la esperanza. Los frutos del amor que Dios bendijo alegan el hogar con su presencia. ¿A quien se quiere más sino a los hijos? Son la prolongación de la existencia. Después de tanto esfuerzo y desvelo, para que no les falte nunca nada, para que cuando crezcan lleguen lejos, puedan alcanzar esa felicidad tan anhelada. Y luego cuando ellos se van, algunos sin decir adiós, el filo de la soledad golpea nuestro corazón. Y es por eso, amor mío, que te pido por una y otra vez, si llego a la vejez, que esté contigo.
कहीं तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं है। गाया And tonight we want to present with you guys a Vietnamese folk song that back in the old day we used to sing like on farming between girls and guys. So that cheer up and it's really joyful. And we form on different campuses, TCU, TSU, UNT, Richmond College. So just want to hope you guys enjoy it and thank you.
Tình bạn có cái trong cơm, ngày nay kéo vô ôm mấy vòng mà nên bông, ôm mấy vòng mà nên bông. Một vầy tan tình con xin, một vầy tan tình con xin. Ôm mấy lội, lội, lội sông, ôm mấy đi tìm em nhớ thương ai. Ôi còn mắt ôm mấy đi
in my country. Everyone was who I was speaking with, everyone was really supporting and praying for Ukraine. So in two words, everybody wanted to know about the situation. So evil forces are against us, but I believe that our God is strong and there will be victory for us. So please pray. Pray for Ukraine every time you hear about Ukraine, every time you see the news. Yeah, and I'm going to sing the I'm not a good singer, actually, but I'm going to sing the most popular song nowadays in Ukraine. It's national anthem. People are singing it everywhere, all over Ukraine, on all the squares, every day. People were singing this anthem when they were on barricades, when they were killed. So it's most popular song, and the meaning is that Ukraine, the glory of Ukraine doesn't die, and there will be time when we will be happily on our land, and our enemies will be fallen, and we will be free, and if we need to die for that, we will die. So, okay.
Ще не вмерла України ні слава, ні воля. Ще нам, браття українці, посміхнеться доля. Згинуть наші вороженьки, як роса на сонці. Запанує мир і радість у нашій сторонці. Душу і тіло ми положим за нашу свободу і покажем, що ми браття козацького роду. Душу і тіло ми положим за нашу свободу і покажем, що ми браття козацького роду.
I'm Yin Kwon from South Korea, actually from Austin, from UTA. It's complicated, but I'm from UT Arlington. Nice to see you guys. It's really hard to be serious up here. But...
Thank you. Okay, I was forced to do some talent, and I don't have any talent, so I try to squeeze my mind, and I come up with one joke, which not, may not be funny to you, but you know what to do, right? Okay. Okay, I will try my best. Okay, once upon a time, there was a penguin from Taiwan, okay, and his name is Ting, okay. So on his first day of his spring break, okay, he want to buy something he like, which would be strawberries. So he walks into a 7-Eleven. Okay, as the guy say, "Do you have strawberries?" The guy say, "Oh no, we don't have them. Sorry, you can try a Walmart." Okay, so the penguin walks out. Okay. On the second day, he walk into the 7-Eleven again, the same one. Okay, "Do you have strawberries?" The guy say, "No, we don't have. What about you try a Kroger, okay? We don't have." Okay, the penguin walks out. Okay. On the third day, he walks in again. Okay, "Do you have strawberries?" "Come on, it's the third time I'm telling you, we don't have strawberries, okay? If you ask me one more time, I'm gonna nail you on this wall, okay? Are we clear?" Okay, the penguin was sad, and he walks out again. Okay, on the fourth day, okay, he kind of nervous and walked in the 7-Eleven again and took a deep breath. "Do you have nails?" And the guy said, "No, we don't." "Oh, great, so do you have strawberries?" Thank you.
I don't have any talents. The only talent that God has given me is the talent of speaking, I guess, encouraging people. I get that a lot. So today I kind of want to encourage you guys to look for truth, look for the infinite truth, no matter what religion you're on right now. I want to encourage you to look for the truth and pray to the truth and ask for the truth to come to you, and you will find it. I want to sing a song. Every time I feel sad, I don't usually sing in front of people, but every time I feel sad or discouraged or I feel like I need strength, I sing this song. It talks about something that is falling on me, and it says, I cannot explain it. It's so powerful, and it gives me the strength to keep going. So the song goes something like this. Algo está cayendo aquí, es tan fuerte sobre mí. Mis manos levantaré y su gloria tocaré. Está cayendo su gloria sobre mí, tocando mi vida, levantando al caído. Su gloria está aquí, su gloria está aquí. Anyway, it's just talking about the glory of God is in here, and I believe it's in here because I've seen people laugh, I've seen people smile, and I know that He's here, and He'll be anywhere that you look for it. So I encourage you guys to just sing and praise God. The Bible talks about back then people used to sacrifice things to please God, to get a favor from Him. But now He's looking for a sacrifice of praise. And tonight that was my sacrifice, to just praise Him in front of you guys. I hope that you guys, I know you might not understood it, but we're in one spirit and we are here to have a good time. And I know that as long as we're having the same mindset, we are going to have it. And I hope the best for you. And I hope that tomorrow you guys enjoy it and enjoy the last day of camp. Anyway, praise God, guys. And that was it.
Thanks a lot, hombre. We seriously needed that.
Sweet. So, we have one more question.
Yep.
Is there anyone else who has the gumption to want to share some talent right now?
We were scared, probably in the seat, and now Oh, okay.
Oh, wow. Wow. She's like, oh. She's doing this thing.
Yeah, slow down over there.
Hi, my name is Karis, and I'm going to sing a song from Frozen. And it's called Do You Wanna Build a Snowman? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come on out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Go away on. Okay, bye. Do you wanna build a snowman? Or ride a bike around the hall? I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hanging the joke, it gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. Elsa, please, I know you're in there. People been asking where you've been. They speak of courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
Check it out. You don't have a shortage of child prodigies over here, bro.
Yes. I want to build a snowman, but I live in Texas. Yeah.